Today, I'm gonna show you how you can complete another painting solution, another painting quest in Elden Ring. This is a side quest, a small one, but a pretty easy to do one, and also it's quite secret if you ask me. Now, if you want to start this painting quest, you have to be to exactly to the Kyle region. If you don't know how to reach that area of the map, you will have to travel exactly where am I showing now on the map. Just go here to the Kyle region, and at a certain time you'll want to reach, let me show you, the Southern Aonia Swamp Bank, and from that location you'll just want to travel to the Celia Gateway. And from the Celia Gateway, you'll want to be right over here to the Celia Understair, and we're gonna start from this location to the Celia Understair, right over there. If you didn't unlock this grace, I have a video on my channel of how you can lock every single part of the map, but most of you already know how to be in the Celia City. And when I recorded this video, I wasn't that such a high level, but these things are so annoying, you can defeat them. Okay, the invisible dude, it's so annoying, bro. After you gonna climb those stairs, you want to go on the right, clear your path before you take the quest, because again, they will be so annoying. That's why I'm trying to clear the path, because I cannot show that that painting very good. It's right over there. You can see it. The painting is sitting under the stairs. Pretty hidden, if you ask me again. It's pretty hidden. So this will be the next painting solution, the next painting guide. If you want to check them out, I also have the three of them. The first three of them. This will be the fourth one that I decided to do. Let's examine this one, and the name is Redmane painting. Now let me show you where you want to be, because the location where you want to be is pretty close. Basically, you want to travel to the third of Church of Marika. That is the easiest path. You want to try to travel to the third Church of Marika, and from this stop to the from the Bestial Sanctuary, you want to go just down there to this path that I'm showing you right now, to the fourth Pharaoh. And if you want to reach that fourth Pharaoh, again, that is the easiest way. And now let me show you where you have to go after you're gonna reach that fourth Pharaoh. You will see that big tree in front of you, and you will want to go down. You will see that wind, that I don't know what it's, that tornado, and you can jump right there without dying. If you jump exactly right there, you will not die. And here you have to be a little bit careful. I have to admit, I died at least three times trying to go down to this secret path, because yes, this is a secret path, and you have to be very careful. Sometimes I am not. So that path will be on the right side, right on this of this cliff. And let me find, bro. Now I'm searching again. I died three times here. No, I think it's a little bit in the back way. Yeah. You will want to go. Okay, let's see where you will see that branch. You will see a branch over the tree. We want to search for that. Okay, there is a branch. I told you, this for me it's a secret path. So, here we go. Here we have to jump. This is the location. Just jump on that branch and very carefully try to go down without falling. I know it's pretty hard, but I'm very sure you can do it. Jump again. And bro, I was a little bit lucky. And you'll have to go down there. Let me show you the path. You will see this thing made out of stone. And if you already reached this location, you are pretty safe. You'll just want to go down. Oh, okay. And the painting solution will be right over here. You'll see a giant right there. It's pretty tough, but you can beat that guy. And the painting solution will be right over here. You'll get a really, really awesome, I think it's a spell. Ash of War is not a spell. A rain of arrows. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, share, press that notification bell, and I'm gonna see you in the next one. This is how you can complete this Redmane painting solution. Have a great day. Bye. Bro, what's up with that giant? And a rune arc. Nice.